Hey guys, Foxtrot here. I am here to bring you a little different video than what I usually bring out. I'm not unboxing anything, I'm not doing any load-up videos or anything. I'm just here to talk to you guys, as you can tell by the title, just how I got into YouTube. It's actually kind of been a common question asked by quite a bit of my friends, just how did you start YouTube, and why did you start uploading videos to YouTube? Like, what got you into it in the first place? So, I might as well just make a video of my YouTube origins, so roll the intro. My YouTube career, or the hobby for me, really started when I was in 7th grade in junior high. We were just, me and a couple of friends, we were just in math class on the last day of school, we were just finished with finals. Then out of nowhere, people started bringing a song, it was kind of funny, so I just pulled out my iPod, just started recording people, just singing along to whatever song was playing, as you can tell by the very first video I ever uploaded. But yeah, that was basically my origin. That was like the very start of my YouTube channel. I was a little skeptical about uploading it because I've never uploaded to YouTube. I didn't even have a Gmail account at the time. I didn't have any social media, so I didn't know what it's going to be like to have a YouTube channel. And after that first video, it kind of just continued on from there. Like, I've been uploading these little snippets, and as you've seen, that some of my video stuff has progressed from unboxing stuff, doing loadout videos, to doing shooting with this camera right here. But that's basically how my YouTube hobby started, really. And the why I started it, just, I don't know, it kind of seems fun to just put videos out there, show people what you love to do, what you want to do, what you like to do. It's what shows you as a person, and I kind of find that kind of nice about YouTube, that people can look at my videos and see me as some kind of, like, I don't know, cool guy who can do whatever the heck he wants and upload it without any, without any regret. Like, for example, that California vlog that I posted with the band, I think that's almost one of my most proudest videos, just because I can always go back in the future to watch past memories. And that's exactly why, that's another reason why I wanted to start YouTube, is that, say, I don't know, 10, 20 years in the future, even 30 years in the future, when my kids ask what it was like for me as a kid, I can go back to my YouTube channel and show them that vlog again, just to show what it's like for me back in my high school days over in California with a band. And that was one of the greatest moments of my life with the band just last year. It's a great opening to my high school life. But yeah, that's why I started YouTube, just because it's fun. It gives me a project to work on. It gives me some, give me a project whenever I don't have anything to do. Like, for now, it's the summer. So I was like, I kind of want to get more videos out there, so I might as well do some more videos. So, as you can tell, I'm making this one right now, since I have nothing else to do. And, like I said, it's fun. It's a fun thing to do. And, like, what got me into it is just that, watching some of those gaming channels, like, one day I might do a gaming channel, or even watching, like, Jet the Desert Fox. I've been watching him since I've started YouTube. Like, just starting that airsoft and just making those videos, they look so cool that it kind of got me into it. And then I've just been making these random videos here and there, like the skiing video, the vlog, which you'll probably be seeing another vlog in the next couple of weeks, maybe a month, depending on how long it takes me to edit. But anyways, yeah, that's basically my origin, just that I've been watching, it's fun to do, it's just started in my 7th grade classroom, and I think I'm just might be continuing YouTube on from now on. And yeah, that is basically my origin story of my YouTube career. And little side note is I was interviewed in my school newspaper for an article on YouTubers about how it affects them, how it affects people, is it going to grow, and all that stuff. And I was one of the few YouTubers at our school who are kind of known in there. So as you can see, I have my logo down there, and then I don't know if you can tell, but I have this little quote that this little saying that she quoted down there. It's like, I say, YouTube is going to grow, and it still is growing, no matter what. YouTube's going to get better. I don't think YouTube's ever going to be on anybody's, like, downside radar, because it helps kids. It helps kids educationally, because, like, there's Khan Academy, Crash Course with John Green, and Bill Nye the Science Guy. I don't know what else there is, but I mean, that's the stuff that I watch for educational videos. And it also helps kids through lots of tough times. Like, Markiplier, for example, he reacted to, I believe, his 8 million subscriber video, or whatever million subscriber video he reacted to. He got all those responses saying, thank you, Mark, for bringing a smile to my face on one of my worst days possible. So, it just feels good to, like, any YouTuber to watch that video and say, one day, or even now, you just don't know it, that YouTubers are really affecting somebody's life. And it's really nice to see and to hear that you are making a difference in somebody's day. And that's why, when I put up a YouTube video, I think of how it's going to affect people. Like for that vlog, like for the California vlog, when I uploaded that, it felt really good to see all my band members watch that video. And then now, they always look back to it and just say it's one of the greatest moments of their lives. Especially when we were at the beach, Disneyland, especially with my friends. And then when we went on to D3, it wasn't exactly the best show, but I mean, it's nice to go back to see what it's like to perform and what you can do to make yourself better. But that's basically been it. It's just been basically talking about what got me into YouTube, why I started YouTubing, and how I started YouTube. And I know I don't have a lot of subscribers yet, but that's just a number. And sure, it's amazing to see all those numbers racking up. I mean, a number is a number. With that number, it shows that you are affecting a lot of that many people with your videos. But if you are one of those people who are kind of skeptical about starting YouTube, if it's not for you, it's basically saying that you don't have the time to put videos up. Like, I've been behind on some videos, just I've been a little busy, but I mean, YouTubing is a fun escape to just mess around on the computer, play a game, videos, make a video game video, or even, like, for me, just edit this kind of vlog or, like, a traveling video, because it's fun to do. So, that is basically it for this video, just my origins of my YouTube career. So, thank you guys for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.